I think the Chinese people have realized that whenever they're upset by anything that happens, whether it was the Sichuan earthquake or SARS or what's going on with the price of pork, I think the people speak out loud and clear, and I think the government is largely responsive. But, you know, to me, that's just part of a system where they define democracy as responsive to the people. And I think they tend to do that reasonably well.